Looks like that's the last of them. What's the matter with you? Stop standing around posing and act a little pleased, will you?
I fear it is too soon for celebrations.
Is it?
If I am not much mistaken, this battle was but the first of many. We have rid the capital of monsters, yes. But this is no more than a temporary solution. It is but a matter of time before their allies outside the city launch another assault. Furthermore, it would be foolish to assume that the effects of this phenomenon are limited to the monsters in Arbor.
Okay, we get it. What you're saying is, all the other towns and villages in the world may be in trouble too.
Friends, I had feared as much myself. It would seem the time is indeed against us.
Fear not, Your Majesty. I have devised the perfect strategy. First, we must head westward, through the forest, to the city of Calibre.
Of course! Calibre! Home of mages, inventors, and workers of wonder. Surely there we might find a clue as to the troubles that assail us.
Good thinking, Your Majesty. That's an amazing idea.
Yes, but...
Well then, we better get going.
Me too. I'm going with you.
Come, my boldest and most trusted retainers. We must sally forth without delay! Huzzah!
Bye. welcome, child. Let us pray.
That be? It is one of the Nightmoors that appeared after we defeated the dragon.
Good eye, boy. And yet, it does seem somewhat different from the one we encountered in Arbor.
You're right. It looks like that monster's guarding it.
Wait, if we could... Yes, of course! Come, we must defeat this creature!
Thingy disappeared when you beat that monster.
And their numbers no longer increase. It is as I thought. Seriously? That creature was summoning them here.
That has to be it. Okay, let's look around and make sure there aren't any more like it nearby.
Keeper, come! We must defeat it, and quickly! Keepers may yet appear. We must remain vigilant. Searing Slash! Inferno Slash!
Another one!
Searing Slash! Enemies! Searing Slash! Slash! Searing Slash!